okay, to start everything off, I use this little stretchy cap thing that I put on top of this wrap right here. I don't really know the name of it, but that's what I use, and I put the cap on top of it. Okay, so now this is the first brush that I use. It's a blue goody brush that I got from Walmart. The next brush is a denim brush, and the next brush is a paddle brush. And these are all three brushes I need to help wrap my hair. But let's get into the video.